a waltz. It's called Wayward Waltz because it's in 5/4. It's about three people and their relationships or prospective relationships. And if you listen carefully to each one of them, you'll get the story. So what we have here is one gentleman and two ladies.
Unfortunately, we might never be.
We're not here.